Previously on Let's Play with Pooh. I don't like wearing a straw hats, I think I said before. And then now I'm wearing one in real life. Gone! Kind of looks like the Chargers logo. And maybe they existed back then. What's up, peeps? And welcome back to Let's Play with Pooh. To those of you just tuning in, what took you so long? Lucky for you, you can always go back and check out the previous episodes. So last we left off, Jin did a little exploring and took on an armor retrieval request. Let's jump back in and see how it went. Go General Dogshin, Mongol territory. Oh. Must be it. Obtain the Mongol armor pieces. Oh shit! That time I did fall off a cliff and then I fell off. Heal enemies in a row without taking five enemies in a row without taking damage. Let's see if I can do this. Got this guy up here. Wearing armor. Damn it. Got him. Oops. Oh, there were three people there. They saw me. I need to kill two more guys. Storms are coming. Hit this guy from all the way back here. Oh, yes, I can. Got him. Got the bonus. Oop. Oh damn, they saw me. Come up here. No more heavy arrows. I got explosive ones though. Get these guys down here. Heavy arrows we'll have to go with. Got him. Thank you. Anybody close to me? Oh, there's two guys there. What? How did I miss him? Well, I can't even see because he's so freaking far. He saw me. Oh crap! Oh crap! Take that. Throwing from all the way over there. You know it. See if I can get these guys over here. Boom, boom, boom. Ugh. From up here. Oh, there's a dude over there. There's another guy running. Got him. There's a dude over here, I saw. I'm out of... What? See who else I can take out. These guys here. Something. Anybody else? There's some dudes over there. Oh. What? Oh, I'm out. Perfect. Oh shit. Oh, here they come. Let's see here. Nope. So Sashimono banners are what clan members wore into battle. I don't know if you've seen like old school samurai movies where they have like the oops, whoa, that was crazy. Where they had the giant no, it's not gonna stay on. Had the giant I'm gonna take it off. Had the giant flags behind their back. There you rush into battle. It's to signify which clans were on the battlefield. So here, basically, you're trying to preserve the history of those clans as well. So as you're going through the game, the Sashimono banners will be around for you to collect. Go, got this guy, didn't even know what's going on. People here, three people. Cut him through the thing. Nope. Right through the door. We'll go up to this house. See if there's anybody in there. Some dudes up here. Oh, there's a dog. Two dogs. What?
There have us near Stilson.
There's a lot of places to explore up here. There's guys up here too. I have the longbow. I just don't have any. Get a dog with him too. He's gonna run over here and I'm gonna get him.
Something I was this year, sir.
What? Get this guy. I heard some people. Oh, there you go. We heard somebody. You guys. Gonna shoot this guy in the leg. I'll get him later. What? He crawled all the way over here? He's dead now. Alright, so there's dudes up there. Oh, there's a dude inside the house. Maybe I can get him off the, get him on the roof. Are they inside? Well, they are inside. Drop in anywhere. Oh, he went out right when I did. He went inside. Get him from behind. Alright, so I'm missing one banner. Oh, it's down here. Thank you. destroy black powder cache. Where are those at? There's one over there. Hello, my friend. Guess what? I have the ghost dance, so you're dead. Oh, we're gonna do a duel? Whatever you want. Oh crap, I shouldn't have. Get a shield. And everybody just ran away. So we got the first piece of armor at the cost of a Mongol's hand. He had it coming though. That's gonna do it for this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, check me out on Twitter and Insta, and stay tuned for the next piece of armor get. Oh shit.